1994, I met Odartey, who just totally blew me away. You know, when I first heard him play, there was this little guy who was about 18 years old and had the most powerful sound that I've ever heard. And he played for about 2 hours non-stop, and I was amazed how he could play. And he was with the Kpanlogo group, which was the same tradition as Otto Lincoln, what we were talking about before, where the Kpanlogo first originated. So I thought it would be interesting to talk to Teti and ask Odartey about him, like, being the new generation of players, 18 years old, now carrying on this tradition of the Kpanlogo. And but in a way that I've actually never heard such, the way he plays is amazing. It's very amazing for me to hear this. So if you could ask him how you got interested in the Kpanlogo and what's he doing with it?
Kpanlogo ame bu bu nta, emi ni ani obu nta.
First time, I don't know that I'm not going to do that. But what do
I do?
Drooler.
I'm a new one.
I don't have to go. I don't have to go. I don't have to go. I don't have to go.
I was 8 years when I played with a band called Drulo, and there was a competition at the Arts Council of Ghana. I took part in this competition. After the competition, we were on the third place. So they came and selected some of us for a gig overseas. And my father said I was too little for this traveling. So I couldn't travel. So this when I have the vision that, you know, I have to play. So with this drooler get finished. So I have to find a band. I end up playing with Allan Family, so that's where I am now. So I joined Allan Family when I'm 12. I'm now 22 years.